These are butterscotch cookie brownies, and they're ridiculously simple to make. All you do is start with a box brownie mix, make it as directed, then I pressed in Biscoff sandwich cookies, baked it, let it cool for a little bit, and then I topped it with melted butterscotch chips, and then I put in a little bit of flaked sea salt. Then I added theme sprinkles for the Fearless album, and these were such a great combo.